Grandparents, friends, faculty, and of course, students. Thank you for coming to your own concert. Appreciate that. Welcome to the Fall Chorus Concert. My name is Bernard Assaf. I'm serving this year as one of the two vice presidents for chorus for the Northview High School Fine Arts Association. Also serving this year as a co-vice president for chorus is Kim Ware. Kim, please wave right there in the middle. Since this is a chorus concert, Mr. Copeland has demanded that I sing parts of this presentation. This year, I have chosen to adapt a song the kids really love. Take it away, Smruthi.
Hello.
It's me. I was wondering if I could have you all listen to me to go over everything about the Northview High School Fine Arts Association. Hello, can you hear me? I'm in Johns Creek, Georgia, dreaming about who'll join the FAA. We're young volunteers who work for free, dedicated to supporting the fine arts programs at our school. There's no difference between us. We all can join. Hello from the FAA! We must have sent 1,000 mails to tell you we want you to join the FAA. But we haven't heard from all of the choir families yet. Hello from the FAA! At least I can say that I tried to tell you we're happy to take your cash. But we also accept your personal check evermore. Okay, that's enough singing for now. Through the money raised from FAA memberships, which you are about to pay for, as well as from our football game concessions and concert volunteering and other programs to raise money for this school's arts programs, the FAA funding supports your student chorus activities over and above the limited arts funding provided by the county. The FAA provides funds to the chorus department to help pay for music, accompanists such as our wonderful accompanist today, Dr. Jonathan Crutchfield, for clinicians, for workshops and performances, resources for the classroom, student awards, and building the program. Centralized funding means your busy family won't have to participate in multiple fundraisers during the year, like selling candy or fruit or mattresses, or begging friends and family to order magazines or wrapping paper. One donation saves you time and results in more funds directed at your students' chorus experience. The FAA is currently running a membership drive to raise funds for this year. We have membership forms for you to fill out tonight for your convenience if you have not already joined, and I know some of you have. I believe you have joined. Your name is listed in the program, so look out for it. There are various levels of giving for your consideration and your budget. Any donation you make is tax deductible. So we will bring out the levels one at a time. Benefactor, come on down. Yay! A $500 donation is perfect for the serious fine arts lover or local business. As a warm thank you for your generosity, you will receive name recognition in the Fine Arts Performance Programs, 4 tickets each to the fall and spring Northview High School drama productions, that's a total of 8 tickets, and 2 bonus items. Thank you, benefactor. Now we have the sponsor level. Can you stay out, benefactor? Come back, benefactor.
Uh-oh.
Joining the benefactor level on stage is the sponsor level poster holders. $200 gift. That's a great way to show your high level of support to the chorus. The chorus receives your funds, and you receive name recognition in the fine arts programs, 4 tickets to the spring drama production, and 1 bonus item of your choice. Sponsor level. All right, bring out the patron level. Patron level, $125 giving allows the chorus to continue providing a high quality performance chorus experience to your student. Giving at this level has helped pay for a part of a musical clinician, for example. You will receive 2 tickets to the spring high school drama production and 1 bonus item of your choice. Thank you, patron level. Bring out the supporter level. There she is right there. $75 gift to the chorus shows your support for their activities and can help pay for things like chorus awards at the end of the year. As a thank you, you will receive 1 bonus item of your choice. Thank you. And finally, the member level. Come on out. Thank you, son. The $50 membership allows any person on a budget the opportunity to support your students' chorus activities. We thank you for your support and your generosity. Now, if you're an employee of a company that accommodates matching gifts, we encourage you to multiply your gift through the use of your company's matching gift program. We thank you for your support and your generosity. Now, also, our membership committee chair, Jennifer Brainerd, will be happy to work with you in this regard. Jennifer is in the back. If you want to wave, Jennifer, there she is. She'll be manning the booth in the hallway after the concert if you would like to fill out a membership application. Parents, grandparents, family members, and businesses are encouraged to participate in the FAA membership drive. If you have a student enjoying participation in the high-quality chorus here at Northview High School, we would like to encourage every family to join and give at any level. So we show our students 100% participation in this one and only fundraising drive. I already mentioned we'll have membership forms in the lobby or in the hallway after the concert. And now, a little bit more singing. Take it away, Smruthi.